Hi guys, today we're going to be making clay piggy banks. The first step to making your piggy bank is to build two pinch pots of the same size. To make a pinch pot, you first roll or pat the clay into a ball shape. Once you've got your shape, you'll poke a hole in the clay with your thumb. Then, with your thumb inside the clay and your fingers on the outside, you want to pinch the clay and use your other hand to turn as you pinch. Turn and pinch over and over until your pot is the size that you want it. You will repeat this process again to make another pinch pot of the same size. Once your two pinch pots are finished, you make sure they will fit together. If one pinch pot is larger than the other, you will need to enlarge one of them so that it's the same size as the other one. Then you will score or scratch the lip of the pinch pots with a clay tool. Then you will need to add slip to the ends, or in this case, I put a dab of water on the ends so the water seeps into the cracks. The water will help the two clay pieces stick together. Gently add the two pinch pots together. Take your clay tool and make some vertical scratches to attach the two pieces. After that, turn the tool on the flat side and smooth the pieces together in an up and down motion. Once finished, use your finger to smooth the imperfections to make your sphere as uniform as possible. If you have one area that is indented or has a gap in the circle, you can roll a small coil and fill in the space, then smooth the coil out. Then continue smoothing out all the imperfections. To add the feet and snout of our piggy bank, we need 4 small pieces and a larger piece of clay. For these, we first roll the clay into a ball shape. Then we roll the clay on the table back and forth. Then to make the ends flat, we tap the two ends on the table. Do this for all 4 legs. For the snout, it's the same process, only the cylinder is shorter and wider. To attach the legs, we use the same process of scoring and adding water. Scratch the area where the leg will go and scratch the end of the leg. Add drops of water and attach. Once they are attached, make sure to smooth the legs to the body. First with the tool, then with your finger. If you forget this step, the pieces might fall off when it dries. We will use the same process for attaching the nose. Use your clay tool to form the nostrils. For the ears, you will roll a ball and then flatten it. Then you will cut a triangle shape out of the flat piece of clay. You'll dip part of the triangle into the water to help it stick. Add the piece to the head and smooth it down on one side. Then you can lift the ear and shape it how you want. For the eyes, take a tool and twist the end of the tool to make a circle. If you want to add raised eyes, you could add pieces instead. Just make sure to smooth them down so they attach well. Then for the tail, you will roll a long, thin coil. Dip the end in water and attach it to the piggy bank. Then you will roll the coil up. Once you're finished with your piggy bank, you'll use an X-Acto knife to cut the slit for the coins at the top of the bank.